Applied Science, Wikipedia article audio. Applied science is a discipline of science that applies existing scientific knowledge to develop more practical applications, like technology or inventions. Within natural science, disciplines that are basic science, also called pure science, develop basic information to predict and perhaps explain and understand phenomena in the natural world. Applied science is the use of scientific processes and knowledge as the means to achieve a particular practical or useful result. This includes a broad range of applied science-related fields from engineering, business, medicine to early childhood education. Applied research. Branches of applied science. Applied science can also apply formal science, such as statistics and probability theory, as in epidemiology. Genetic epidemiology is an applied science applying both biological and statistical methods. Applied research is the practical application of science. It accesses and uses accumulated theories, knowledge, methods, and techniques for a specific, state, business, or client-driven purpose. Applied research is contrasted with pure research in discussion about research ideals, methodologies, programs, and projects. Applied research deals with solving practical problems and generally employs empirical methodologies. Because applied research resides in the messy real world, strict research protocols may need to be relaxed. For example, it may be impossible to use a random sample. Thus, transparency in the methodology is crucial. Implications for interpretation of results brought about by relaxing an otherwise strict canon of methodology should also be considered. Since applied research has a provisional close to the problem and close to the data orientation, it may also use a more provisional conceptual framework such as working hypotheses or pillar questions. The OECD's Frascati manual describes applied research as one of the three forms of research, along with basic research and experimental development. Due to its practical focus, applied research information will be found in the literature associated with individual disciplines. Engineering fields include thermodynamics, heat transfer, fluid mechanics, statics, dynamics, mechanics of materials, kinematics, electromagnetism, materials science, earth sciences, engineering physics. Medical sciences, for instance medical microbiology and clinical virology, are applied sciences that apply biology toward medical knowledge and inventions, but not necessarily medical technology, whose development is more specifically biomedicine or biomedical engineering. In education. In Canada, the Netherlands, and other places, the Bachelor of Applied Science is equivalent to the Bachelor of Engineering, and is classified as a professional degree. The BASC tends to focus more on the application of the engineering sciences. In Australia and New Zealand, this degree is awarded in various fields of study and is considered a highly specialized professional degree. In the United Kingdom's educational system, applied science refers to a suite of vocational science qualifications that run alongside traditional general certificate of secondary education or A-level sciences. Applied science courses generally contain more coursework compared to their traditional counterparts. These are an evolution of the GNVQ qualifications that were offered up to 2005. These courses regularly come under scrutiny and are due for review following the Wolf Report 2011, however, their merits are argued elsewhere. In the United States, the College of William and Mary offers an undergraduate minor as well as Master of Science and Doctor of Philosophy degrees in applied science. Courses and research cover varied fields including neuroscience, optics, materials science, and engineering, non-destructive testing, and nuclear magnetic resonance. In New York City, the Bloomberg administration awarded the consortium of Cornell Technion $100 million in city capital to construct the university's proposed Applied Sciences campus on Roosevelt Island.